Jain Farm Fresh Limited, which is a subsidiary of Jain Irrigation Systems Limited. From day one, when we started with the onion processing almost 2 decades before, the uniqueness has always been a complete value chain. Though the word value chain has been the buzzword is only now, all these days it has been only supply chain with all processors. But we are into value chain in the sense that the sort of seeds which you need for a higher TSS and higher grades, we were required to breed those seeds and supply the seeds and biofertilizers and give all the agronomical support services for white onion and then processors. So we have been into contract farming without any legal hassles or without any papers for more than 25 years.
Okay.
And it's a very successful contract farming of onion with white onion processor, which has made us the third largest in the world, onion dehydration, garlic dehydration. It is a 100% export-oriented unit, which is running successfully since 3 years. Give the planting material, a complete agronomical support services. We are totally involved in entire backward linkages, pre-harvest processes, and that investment in the value chain, like gap certification for each and every farmer who is a supplier to us. We ensure that it is actually practiced on the ground because we are dealing with multinationals, and the success is having all the certifications in place with respect to food safety and value chain. So the uniqueness is Jain Farm Fresh Limited is dealing with the farmers right from the planting, from the sowing stage till the harvesting for the processing period. In case of onion, we are dealing with 11,000 farmers in Jalgaon district mainly. In case of mango, we are right now dealing with 10,000 farmers, which will be scaled up to 25,000 numbers in coming time. The new launch is on orange processing. Now the regular Nagpuri Santras which were available were not the processing varieties, they were the table varieties. So we were required to bring in the processing varieties from Brazil, do all the R&D and breeding and multiplication for last 10 years and then launching it commercially in the field, having a nursery prepared set up for that. And now the plantations are in place and work over a period of time processing and again dealing with Coca-Cola B2B with mango also we are B2B with Coca-Cola and in case of orange also we are B2B with Coca-Cola. So the pulp, mango pulp, we are the largest processor of mango pulp in the country. The Maza poultry which we are having, the raw materials from fish. Similarly, with me, Coca-Cola is likely to launch a new product on orange. So the entire raw materials from fish. In fact, number of we are processing to 1.5 lakh metric tons of onion and 1.75 lakh metric tons of mango. Growth in these two sectors is almost stabilized. Thing is, we have ventured into new things, which is orange. So over a period of time, I will see that the growth is in terms of addition to the portfolio. Also, we have started with spice processing now. Now, the uniqueness of spices is we are procuring raw spices because we have a very good experience in dehydration now. So the raw spices are being procured, raw turmeric, raw ginger, raw chili, and that is being processed. The normal chili which you get in the market, it will always be affected with aflatoxin. Also, cumin, if you take it, it will be always with allergens and all. If you want to have a product which is aflatoxin free or allergen free, you need to produce, procure it raw and again get involved in the pre-harvest methodologies. So that is what Jain Irrigation is all about, dealing with the farmers from the sowing till the harvesting, procuring it raw, dehydrating everything in our factories and then processing it.